Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. It is Rogina here with Life with Ro Nicole. Today's video is a clean and undecorate with me. I am in the process of getting all this Christmas decor down and getting my house back to normal. If you like what you see in this video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. Also hit the notification bell so you are notified every time I upload a video. Now go ahead and put this video on your TVs, your tablets, your cell phones, and get up and clean with me. Today I am tackling this kitchen. I didn't have too much decor in my kitchen because I like to keep it simple, because we are actually still using the kitchen during the Christmas time and I don't want everything to get all nasty and greasy. So there's a few little decor items around the stove and on my kitchen table. Kids have been out of school for Christmas, so we've been doing a lot of cooking and hanging out around the house. As a result, my kitchen is a mess. So this was filmed on New Year's Eve. I had gone to Costco earlier that day to pick up some toilet paper and some dishwasher tabs. Also picked up some wine. They have the best wine prices. So my husband and I have recently started keto. I've done keto before. He has not. I did keto for 2.5 months and I lost about 23 pounds and I've kept it off. But this time I want to lose another 20 pounds. I am using my vinegar cleaner to spray down the countertops.
What did you expect now? That you feel better? The town looks simple.
We cannot be the only house that has a million things on their kitchen island. There was so much stuff on this island, and now that it's winter time, our coats are piling up on the bar stools. I definitely have to get some coat hooks and put them on the wall.
Thinking that I'm a quick, you gotta keep it real. I got enough of you. cause you don't think things through. No, I know you only photographs is what we have.
I had my little deer salt and pepper shakers on the table, and I'm just changing those out into my regular salt and pepper shakers and filling them up.
Memory, talk to me. I kind of want to understand what I feel. I love her, I want her, I need her, but you're so serious. She's trouble, I trust you, I hate you, cause you're probably right. Said an easy goodbye. Always wait till it's too late. Just let it happen, leave it all up to fate. But there is a part of me, the memories smart in me, telling me, begging me to listen to myself and let me be free. I don't wanna, I don't need her, take it serious. She's trouble, move on, just do better. Cause you're
I am just using soap and water to wipe down my cabinets. I like for my towels to be hot when I'm wiping down things, which is why you keep seeing me popping it in the microwave. I left it in there a little too long this time, and that bad boy was hot. It was steaming.
When were you gonna tell me that?
like a heart attack. Someone help me catch my breath again. How did you stop loving me? How is that even possible?
So we like to keep our kids' medicines above the microwave. We also keep candy that they may have above the microwave so they don't eat it all at once. People use razors to clean their glass top stoves, so I decided to pick up a set at Dollar Tree. This is the razor with the safety handles. You can use it and then flip it over and you don't have to worry about anybody getting cut. Sweeping, you see Bentley searching for crumbs. Y'all, there was so much dust and dirt behind this dog cage. Like, he brings in so much dust. So finally, the dishes. I think I'm gonna start always doing my dishes last because every time I do them first, I always forget a dish and I have to end up washing something at the end anyway. Washing the pots and pans. My stepson is unloading the dishwasher. And y'all know I am using my Dawn dish soap.
Yeah.
I'm a bit too much, but I'm fun and games. When I'm at the top, I just wanna play. If you are looking for one hell of a ride, just come and get it. Baby, I'm all yours. Come and get it, come and get it. Come and get it, come and get it. Come and get it, come and get it. If you are looking for one hell of a ride, just come and get it. Baby, I'm all yours.
And the candle I am burning is Peach Bellini by Bath & Body Works, and I am in love with this packaging. And that is it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.